Haven, are you ready? I said, are you ready? Let's hear it from me, Loaf, and the Neverland Express.
Yeah. travel. I wanna take you. I gotta take you. Oh, I need to take you into the light. I wanna take you. Oh, I gotta take you. Oh, I need to take you into the light. Thank you.
want to know, do I have any good looking women out there tonight? What's wrong, baby? You think you're ugly? Honey, you ain't ugly. Do I have any good looking women out there tonight? I want to know, do I have any real men out there tonight? Well, I want all you real men, and I want all you good looking women. I want to hear you say, you said to me when I was standing over here? Did you? Hey, Dave, come here. Dave, you see this beautiful young lady? Did you hear what she said to me? You didn't? Oh, Dave, you're gonna fucking love this, man. This beautiful young lady down here in the front row, she looked up here at me and she said, Meatloaf, I think you're a sex god. Do you know something? I'm gonna tell you something. You know what? I know now that I did not know before tonight. I know that the women in New Haven, Connecticut are the most intelligent fucking women in the entire fucking world. What? Oh. You guys are gonna fucking love this, man. Now she looks up here at me and she says, Meatloaf, I want to take you home with me tonight. Uh-huh. Are you by yourself? You don't got a boyfriend or nothing? Okay, baby, I'm yours. The answer is absolutely yes.
Can believe this. You know what she said to me? She said, "I agree with this girl in the front. I think you're a sex god too." You know what I want everybody to do now? I gotta get everybody here to turn around and look the other way. Really, just turn around now. Everybody. You guys were fucking looking. That's okay. Oh, yeah. Don't you guys wish you were with me? Me.
It was a hot summer night, the heat was burning, all coming over the sand. When I listen to your heart, hear the over turn and see the shooting stars, I knew you're turning. You were licking your lips, when your lipstick shining, I'm just too much for a taste. Love you. Oh.
seen a million in the green. Oh, we're finally alone. We knew we were alone. Now he's gone. No one's gonna know me. No one's gonna know me. No one's gonna know where you've been. You're licking your lips and your lipstick shine. It's time just to ask for a taste.
want you to know that tonight, here in this building, y'all, I want you to know that we have truly, truly, truly been blessed, y'all. We have been blessed. George, turn me down, babe. Turn me down. We have been blessed. We have been blessed with the greatest fucking singers in the entire fucking world. But I want you to know that I saw one young man out there tonight not singing, y'all. I believe we should show our displeasure just a little bit louder, y'all. Now, what I want everybody to do is I want everybody to look right over here. This young man who was not singing, he was not hiding back there in the back, no. He's gonna stand up here in the front wearing a white fucking shirt. I want you to know, boy, that tonight you have let the rest of your brothers and sisters down, son. And not only have you let the rest of your brothers and sisters down, boy, you have fucked with nature! But I want you to know that I am a forgiven soul. And tonight, brother, I'm gonna show you two roads to salvation. The first road is what I want you to do is I want you to take your hand and I want you to put it deep down inside of your pocket. And when you get it down in there, I want you to pull out a $5 bill. But wait, I don't want you to pull out just one $5 bill. I want you to pull out enough $5 bills to give each and every one of your brothers and sisters here tonight $5. I know you say to me, Meatloaf, I don't have $5,000 in cash tonight. You'd better fucking get it, boy. But I'm gonna give you one other road tonight because I feel forgiven. We're gonna start to sing again. And this time, son, you better be singing or I'll be kicking some ass. I believe he's ready, don't you? Are you ready? Do you have the power? Well, let me hear you say, power! 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 And then you took the words right out of my mouth. From your heart.
Oh, it must have been while you were.
Up here for trying to cheer me up. And I know as soon as you find out what happened to me tonight, you guys are gonna try to cheer me up too, aren't you? You see, here tonight, y'all, I got a broken heart. I said I got a broken heart. Where my baby is tonight, y'all. She was supposed to meet me here at 6:30, y'all. And I want you to look, I have put on my best shirt for her tonight, y'all. It's the one with the sequins sewed on and little circles on it, y'all. It's got blue up here and it's got gold down there. Fucking shirt! But do you think that she even noticed? In fact, she didn't notice she's not even here tonight, y'all. She's left me sad. She's left me blue. She's left me so torn up, y'all. She's let me so torn up, y'all. Oh, I just don't know. Oh, I just don't know. You see, she's left me all wrapped up with no place to go. Something new, and you are nothing but a lonely earth. You are something, something that I've been coming to. I am a boss and never in a hell of a lot. Ain't a big rock guitar, I'll need to get out of the rock. Oh, every Saturday night I felt the fever grow.
You know what it's like.
You know what, y'all? I know, I know that you all know this because you people are the most intelligent fucking people in the entire fucking world. And so I know that you guys know that it's the first day of spring, right? Well, if it's the first day of spring, how come it's still fucking cold? You know what? I got an idea. I want to see if you guys want to go with me. I have decided up here tonight, since I came in, that what we ought to do is we ought to get ourselves about 10, I think. About 10 Greyhound buses and go down to Florida, y'all. I mean, wouldn't you rather we could take this stage and put it out on a beach in Florida? Because you guys, look around you. There's some good-looking women here, right? Just imagine all these good-looking women laying on a beach in Florida wearing a G-string bikini. Women, check it out now. You got all these guys, you know, pumping iron and stuff. Wouldn't you like to see these guys laying out on a beach in Florida wearing a G-string, honey? But ladies, here's the real kicker. Imagine me laying on a beach in Florida wearing a G-string, baby. Yes! How many of you think I'd look good in a G-string? These people are blind, man. Oh yeah, I should tell you this. I should tell you that we've almost finished a little record. Do you know what the name of that record is? The name of the record that we almost finished is called Bat Out of Hell 2, y'all! I got a great idea, though. You know this song he's playing, it's called 2 out of 3 Ain't Bad, right? I think we ought to, is it okay if we do 2 out of 3? Are you sure? I think they want us to do it. Okay, just for you.
Maybe we can talk the whole night, but that ain't getting us nowhere. I told you everything I possibly can. There's nothing left inside of here. Maybe you can cry all night, but that'll never change the way that I feel. The snow is really far enough outside. I wish you I'm
that ain't getting us nowhere.
Silence is screaming and the fires are howling. We're down in the valley tonight. Yeah, the man in the shadow with the gun in his eye and a blade shining no so bright. There's evil in the air and there's thunder in the sky. Killers on the bloodshot street. And I'm in the tunnel with the deadly rise. And when I swear I saw a young man down in the gutter, he was starting to bomb in the heat. You know that I'm the only thing in this whole world that's pure and good and right. And wherever you are and wherever you go, so there's gonna be some light. But I gotta get out, I gotta pick it out now. Throw the bottom back up, come on. Oh, I gotta make the most of my one now. Together when it's only you know, we'll both be so alone. Before the gates of heaven, I'll come crawling on back to you.
Nothing ever grows in this land, no hope, and everything is don't you know I wanna be damned dancing through the night with you. Gotta be damned, you know I wanna be damned. Gotta be damned, you know I wanna be damned. Gotta be damned, you know I wanna be damned. Dancing through the night. So it's gonna be some light. But I gotta get out, I gotta rip it out now.
For the fun of the girl. Oh, I gotta make the most of my one.
I'll take it home and it's over, you know. We'll both be so alone. Before the gates of heaven, I come crawling on back to you.
Breaking out of my body, flying away.
Okay. What was that back there? Wait. What was that you said? Oh, yeah, you're right. You're right. On the guitar, Mr. Dave Gallis. Up there in the VIP section, I heard. On keyboards, Mr. Mark Alexander. On the drums, Mr. Chuck Bergey. I ain't lying. From New Haven, Connecticut, on the bass guitar, the Machine Gun Steve Buslow. On vocals, Miss Elaine Duff. They can't see you up there. Well, let's see. Anybody got any requests? Hold it. I'm gonna count to three and all of you say it together. One, two, three. I don't want to play that. Nope. Do you want me to play it? Nah. Hold it. Are you guys booing me? Well, wait a minute. I mean, if you're gonna boo me, let me hear you boo me. Come on! That wasn't a boo. Oh, man. Come on, I wanna have some feeling in that boo, y'all. Now I'm gonna get down on my knees. I want some true feeling. I don't believe you yet. Let me hear it again. All right, okay, we're gonna play it. Paradise by the Dashboard Light.
Thank you. Cooker going here, two down, nobody on, no score, bottom of the ninth. There's the windup, and there it is, a line shot up the middle. Look at him go, this boy can really fly. He's rounding first and really turning it on now. He's not letting up at all, he's going to try for second. The ball is bobbled out in center, and here comes the throw, and what a throw. He's going to slide in head first, here he comes, he's out. No way, safe at second base. This kid really makes things happen out there. Batter steps up to the plate, and here's the pitch, and he's going, and what a jump he's got. He's trying for third. Here's the throw. It's in the dirt, safe at third. Holy cow, stolen base. Taking a pretty big lead out there, almost daring him to try and pick him off. Pitcher glances over, winds up, and it's bunted down the third baseline. The suicide squeezes on. Here he comes, squeeze play. It's going to be close. Here's the throw. Here's the play at the plate. Holy cow, I think he's going to make it.
Make me your man, love me, sleep on it. Well, let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning. Well, let me sleep on it. Baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Well, let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning. Well, let me sleep on it. Baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Sleep on it. I'll give you an answer.
Bitch. You see that? These people know a bitch when they see one, baby.
These people are the most intelligent people in the entire world, and I know they are. They're also gonna know a dick when they see one.
bitch.
Dick.
Come here. Fuck yeah!
Fuck you!
the mammals there, and they've been the way. Jump, jump, and the place back in the swing. Shut up, my God, tell me, sing it out.
Rock, everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the wholesale car who's dancing to the tail.
Say cheese.